Yo, can do some practice. All right. I got myself a program to remind me to practice several elements because it's all these elements that I want to get better at, but sometimes if you don't structure your practice in a certain way, it's easy to forget. So here's what it looks like. I just kind of wrote down some things. So that's the top one, if you can see. So it's like bounce, ascending, blend, range, falsetto, elite. So I'm going to try to touch on a bit of each of them. It's my first time training this way. I was going to get this stopwatch thing, but screw it. I'll just try to do it. Here we go. So what's the first one? Bounce. Just gonna touch on my bounce runs first. Oh, this doesn't sit properly. Damn it. Just put it on my leg. I've got a stand here, but it doesn't sit on the stand properly. I just do like a few reps on each one of these because I got like a list of 10 or 12 or something. This is a bit lower than usual today. It's 8:30 p.m. right now and doesn't feel like I got high notes today. Very good. It's like my voice is more comfortable lower today, which is a bit weird because usually this late at night my low voice is not as comfy. Yeah. good. It's feeling better, that bounce.
Better than before. God damn. So happy with that progress. Alright. I do it at the full speed. So much better though. Wow. Alright. It's been a while since I practiced bounce runs. It's cool to see that, like, even when I'm practicing normal runs, my bounce runs get better still.
Whoa!
Ooh.
Whoa!
This one's Justin Guarini. That's vibrato at the end of it. That wasn't a bounce at the end. It's crazy.
What?
All right, I think that's it. Oh, wait. No. Karim's one. I can feel forever. I could hear the heaven and the forever. I could feel the forever. I could feel the forever. I could feel forever. Forever. Oh yeah. Forever. My bounce around training, and I think this is probably about 10 minutes, so I'm gonna cut it here and I'll make a different video for the other stuff that I'm gonna practice. Alright, rmbsinglessons.com. See you next time. I'm Rashad. By the way, these bounce runs, I'm practicing them now at 50%, right? But these I used to have to practice at 25%. And I remember back then when I used to work on them back down at 25, and you know, it's amazing now to be able to do them at 50. And when I'm doing them on my own, sometimes I'm doing them faster than 50. I'm kind of like 75. But I like to practice at 50 because it makes me do them really controlled and slow. And I found I get better progress when I do that than when I try to go on my limit speed all the time. So yeah, it feels, that's why you see me like going, yeah, that's better, that's better. Oh yeah, yeah. Because it's really exciting when you start at like 25 and then you see that progress of you doing it fast, getting faster. It's really exciting, and I really recommend you guys to practice on a regular basis so you can see the same kind of progress with whatever you're up to.